Hey, what's up guys? Dylan here with Dennis Kirk, and on today's episode, we're taking a look at the 2020 helmet lineup from Speed and Strength, coming up. So let's start things off today with the SS510 half helmet from Speed and Strength. Now, this helmet will come in two colorways. We're gonna have matte black and black. This happens to be the matte black option. Now, this helmet is DOT certified, and one of the nice things about this specific helmet is that it's really a sleek design. It's not gonna give you too much of that bulk to give you that weird head shape with this helmet. Now, coming in the front of this helmet here, it does come with the shorty visor, so that's nice. It's coming right inside the box, nothing to worry about there. Taking a look at the bottom internals of this helmet, it's going to have antimicrobial fabric, very, very nice, extremely plush, good feeling. Moving down to the chin straps are extremely comfy. You're not gonna have any of that burn, maybe any of the pinching or pulling that might happen in the beard or whatever. It's gonna be a comfy fit all the way around. Very, very plush and comfy chin straps there. So that's gonna do it for the SS510 helmet. Moving on next, the SS610 3/4 helmet coming up. So this is the SS610 3/4 helmet from Speed and Strength, and this comes in two colorways. We're going to have matte black and black options. This one here happens to be the black option helmet. This is DOT certified. Taking a look on the side here, the 3/4 helmet is an extremely nice option. As you can see here, it gives you a little more added protection than the half helmet we just looked at. And another thing with that added protection is it's also going to come down around your ears, making it for a little bit more of a quiet ride, but you're still getting that open face design just like on the half helmet we looked at earlier. So that's still a really nice option. Now the shorty visor is going to be included in the box, help keep the sun off of your eyes. This helmet's weight is extremely light. It's a very nice lightweight helmet. Taking a look at the bottom of the helmet here, we're going to have an antimicrobial liner in here, so really moisture wicking, sucking away that sweat on your ride, giving you a nice clean ride. You're not going to get too hot, nice and cool. It's a great, great option. So that is the SS610 3/4 helmet. So this is the SS900 helmet from Speed and Strength. This is your entry level full face helmet. Now, this is a DOT certified helmet. And let's start off by talking about the venting systems on this helmet here. Right up at the top, you're gonna see we have a nice click button switched vent. This is gonna allow that cool air to flow through the top inside the channels and then push all that hot air out through the vents in the back, giving you a nice cool ride. Taking a look down here at the bottom, the chin bar as well is gonna have that same clicking mechanism that we just seen at the top of the helmet, allowing for your air to flow in nicely, keeping your visor from not fogging up. Speaking of the visor, this visor is optically correct, 90% protection from UV rays. Also, if you do choose to, you can swap out visors on this, getting a darker shield as well. Taking a look at the bottom of this helmet in the internal guts, we're gonna have an antimicrobial moisture wicking fabric. What that's gonna do is help keep that sweat again off of your face and give you a nice, cool, clean ride. Now the fabric can be removed and is machine washable. So that's a very, very nice touch. And the internal guts, the base of this helmet is gonna be dual EPS. So that's going to really help. If you were to go down in a crash, it's going to give you an extra layer of protection to help keep you safe. That's going to do it for the SS900. Up next, we're talking the SS2100 coming up. This is the SS2100 from Speed and Strength. Now this helmet has a couple different colorways and it's also gonna have a couple different graphics as well. Keep that in mind when you're shopping. It is gonna be a DOT certified shell along with ECE rating, so that is absolutely awesome. Taking a look at the very top of the shell here, we're gonna have two massive air scoops, both of which have an amazingly good click to them, so you're gonna know with a gloved hand or without a gloved hand whether they're open or closed with ease. Coming around to the back of the helmet, we're gonna have a couple different exhaust vents. We have one at the top and two at the bottom. That's really gonna help just take away all that hot, moist air and push it out the back with ease. So you shouldn't have any hot, trapped air inside this helmet. It's gonna breathe very, very well. Down here, we're gonna have a rear spoiler. The rear spoiler is gonna help keep your helmet stable at high speeds, so that's awesome. And coming back up to the front here, we're gonna talk about the visor. The visor is interchangeable if you choose so. Maybe you wanna get a darker visor. You can do that with this helmet as well. This helmet, this visor here is going to be UV protected. It's gonna block out 90% of your UV rays. And it's also going to be scratch resistant and anti-fog resistant. So awesome, awesome thing there. Another thing I want to point out about this visor is it has a really nice click to it. All the way up and down, it feels very premium. It's not going to open up here and then slip open to the top and then lock into place. I personally don't like that. This feels phenomenal. It has a couple clicks. Maybe if you just want to ride with it cracked open to get the air, you can do that here. You could even ride with it here. It's got a solid click to it. I really, really like that. Coming into the internal guts of the helmet here, we have a drop-down sun visor. For those of you guys who have not ridden with the drop-down sun visor, it's a complete game changer, especially those of you guys who have glasses or prescription glasses. This is so helpful and so, so nice. I really highly recommend it. I have one in my own personal helmet. Love it. Coming over to the side, I want to also point out where they located the drop-down sun visor. It has a really nice click to it, but as you can see here, it's in a really good place. A lot of the times they'll have a drop-down sun visor down here, so you can switch it forward. But the problem with that is it might interfere with where you guys are gonna put your communication devices. Keep that in mind. Going on to the front portion of the helmet, let's talk about the vent here. We got a really nice vent system. Again, really big air vents. It's gonna scoop in a lot of air. Nice, easy click. Up and down action. Coming into the bottom and the inner guts of this helmet, we're gonna have an antimicrobial inner liner, so that's gonna really help suck away a lot of that moisture, keeping this helmet nice and dry for you out on your ride. A very plush inner liner, extremely comfy. This liner is removable and machine washable, so you guys can throw it in the washing machine and make it smell just as good as the day you bought it, if not better. Coming up here to the front, we will have a chin curtain. This is gonna help block out a little bit more of that wind noise, giving you a nice and quiet ride. So this is the SS2100 from Speed and Strength. This is the SS4100 from Speed and Strength. Now this is starting to get up into the premium group of helmets that they have here. Let's start off with the shell itself. It is DOT certified, ECE certified, absolutely outstanding. The air vents we're gonna move into here, it's a nice big clicky air vent, big air scoop that's gonna allow a lot of air to travel inside the helmet, pushing out all of that hot, moist air out your rear exhaust points, keeping you nice and cool through the remainder of your ride. Coming down here to your chin bar, you have a nice big clicky air scoop again at the bottom. This is going to help push air up the top of the visor, keeping your visor fog free, as well as allowing that air to flow in to your face so you can get some nice air when you need it. Talking about the visor now, the visor itself is 90% blocking of UV rays as well as optical correct. And you can exchange the visors if you want. If you want to switch up to a different visor, you can do that as well. Now, another thing I want to point out about this visor is it has a really nice click to it. Absolutely gorgeous click. It feels premium, so it doesn't just pop open and then slip all the way to the top where it locks in place. There's a few different click points in it, and it has a nice feel. So I really, really enjoy that visor. Coming under the internals of the helmet here, we're gonna have a drop-down sun visor. So for those of you who have never ridden with the drop-down sun visor, the thing is amazing. I have one on my personal helmet. Absolutely love it. If you guys have prescription glasses, this is almost a must, so you're not doubling up glasses on your ride. You can just flip down the sun visor and you're good to go. Keep in mind some placements of the sun visors though. This one happens to be down at the bottom, which could interfere with communication devices you guys have. Other ones might be found up along here. That is a great option, so it's not getting in the way of communication devices. Coming down to the internals of this helmet, we're gonna take a look here. We have a nice plush liner all the way around. Very, very squishy, very, very nice. I really like this liner. This is antimicrobial, anti-moisture wicking fabric. So it's really gonna help suck away all that sweat and moisture that's gonna build up on your ride. This is removable, so you can take this out, put it in the washing machine, clean it up, make it smell just as good, or if not better, than the day you bought the helmet. Another thing too, great feature, is the little chin skirt. This is gonna help kind of keep you quiet on your ride, block out some of that wind noise so you're not getting so much of that happening the day of your ride. Now, one last thing I want to talk about is the graphics and the style of the helmet here. We have a really gorgeous graphic. It's going to come in some different color options and some different graphics, but this graphic in particular does something really cool. As you can see, we have a brushed aluminum finish that fades into these awesome lines that almost hides the fact that this helmet is a modular helmet. Honestly blew my mind away the first time I seen it. Not gonna lie, I didn't realize it was a modular helmet because it was so hidden so well. A lot of modular helmets actually have gear points out and around this, more bulky. This actually is a very slimline design. I'm gonna show you a different modular helmet here so you can see what I'm talking about. This was hidden so well due to this graphic. And I'm not sure how the other graphics look, but this one in particular really, really impressed me because I had no idea this was a modular helmet until I did some more research on it. That is pretty impressive, I'm not gonna lie. So with a modular helmet, you're able to pop this up. It means you're able to almost go back down to your half helmet where you can have your drinks, your food, or chat with your buddies without the blocking of your chin bar. So really be able to almost take you back to the 3/4 helmet style for a little while. You just drop this back down and it's locked in place and you're good to go. This is the SS5100 helmet from Speed and Strength. Now this helmet's gonna come in a couple different colorways and a couple different graphics as well. The shell itself is built out of a fiberglass nylon carbon fiber, so it's extremely light, durable, and super strong. Let's talk about the air vents on this helmet. It has a nice big clicky air vent system at the top, allowing for a lot of wind to flow through the top of the helmet, really sucking out a lot of that hot, moist air and expelling it through the little exhaust vents on the back of your helmet, keeping a constant airflow to help keep you cool. Some more vents on this helmet are gonna be your brow vents. These are really, really nice. You can open these brow vents and what that does is allows air to flow in and really touch your temples, keeping more of your face a little bit cooler. And at the bottom here, also we're gonna have another air vent. This one's gonna be allowing the air to kind of flow up the top of the visor here, as well as kind of come directly into your face, keeping you nice and cool and giving you that fresh air you need to stay running at your best. But there's more vents on this helmet. Taking a look over here, we're also gonna have a visor crack. So you can put this down, and what that does is it just cracks the base of your visor just a little bit to really allow a little bit more extra air flow underneath that visor so there's absolutely no fogging. Shouldn't have any issues with that though, as the visor itself is anti-fog, anti-scratch resistant, as well as 90% UV ray blocking proof. This visor is interchangeable, so if you do want to put on a different color visor, you can do that as well. The visor has a very nice click to it. Feels pretty premium through the hand all the way up. It doesn't have a center locking piece, which I do like sometimes. Sometimes it'll pop open, lock here, and then pop open all the way up. This doesn't have that. It just locks at the bottom and top of the visor itself. Coming on to the internals of this helmet here, let's take a look. We have a very nice plush dual density liner, which means it's gonna have a soft layer and a little bit more firm layer before it gets to the foam itself to really help with impact protection. Extremely, extremely comfy all the way around. Now this foam can be removed. It is machine washable, so you guys can throw it in the machine, wash it up, make it smell just as good, if not better, than the day you guys bought this helmet. It does come with a little chin skirt as well. This is gonna kind of help keep the noise from the wind down a little bit better, helping give you a nicer, softer ride so you're not having so much wind noise in your ears. That's gonna do it for the SS5100. If you guys liked the video, don't forget to smash that like button, comment, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. For more information on the products listed in this video, click on the link in the description area below. Feel free to call us with any questions or place an order at 800-969-7501. Don't forget to smash that like button, comment, share, and subscribe for all of the latest DK events, videos, and promos.